Did you know in Thor: Love and Thunder, when Thor and his gang escape from Omnipotence City, check out the two giant creatures who watch them fly off. They look a lot like Celestials, which we were properly introduced to in Eternals thanks to the appearance of Arishem the Judge. Subscribe for more.